Getting milk out of a cow has sure come a long way since pulling teats.